Hey, let's turn to some weather. Well, we're feeling the heat on the East Coast this morning. It's spreading across the country, and we're enjoying some AC inside. But Ginger's outside. And Ginger, how long is this hot streak gonna last?
We have at least a couple of days. Here we are in the middle of October in Times Square. It's 67 degrees at this hour. That's 3 degrees warmer than our average high should be. So you know this isn't normal, but check it out. It is downright steamy. Look at that map. Record highs as of Monday. Dodge City, Kansas, they've never hit 100 plus in the month of October until yesterday in recorded history. St. Louis, Missouri had a record high. We could do it again with records possible from Dallas, Texas, right through Washington, D.C. Cincinnati, you could do it as well. That jet stream is buckled, and it is going to stay that way at least for the next 2 to 3 days, depending on where you are. And then we're going to get back to reality, guys.